Schindler, and I would like to ask a few questions about the first event here. So Tarunesh, what is your experience being in the first Elevator Expo in Dhaka?
I think this was the first Elevator Expo for me as an elevator professional, and the first in Dhaka as well. I think the response has been quite good, more than what we expected. I think our people have been flocking up our stalls, and even if they are not the end buyers, they are people who will use the elevator at some point of time. So, you know, our brand is getting out, and we really think this is a very strong platform in Dhaka, and I have been pleasantly surprised.
What is your response to the quality of visitors who have come?
There has been a mix because in places like Dhaka, there might not be many sources of entertainment, so you have a mix of people. While we've got a lot of builders, a lot of architects who are coming in, there has been a lot of positive response from the public works department, the army, who do a lot of projects in Dhaka. So we have been very fortunate, and also we also spent a lot of time in inviting them. But again, there have also been people who are just end users as well. But for me, it's all the same because, you know, at the end of the day, there will be a Schindler customer or, you know, a person travelling in a Schindler elevator or an escalator.
Okay. And what's your thoughts on, you know, holding this event every alternate year or every year? What do you think is the chance?
I think, as I said in my talk yesterday, we are in the right industry at the right time. South Asia is the second fastest growing region after China, and Bangladesh is booming. We are looking at a city which has 2 crore population growing at around 3.5-4% every year. So the urbanization and the need for elevatoring is an inherent feature in Dhaka. So I think events like this need to happen more often. 2 years, 1 year, I decide to be experts. But definitely once in 2 years is the minimum.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.